Faulty Jet Dude here. Another video. I haven't done one in a few days, so figured I might better get on that. Let me show you a few little gadgets I got for Christmas here. First off, let me show you this little got this nice little Bear Grylls knife. It's made by Gerber. It's got a nice little blade on it there. Yeah, so that'd be nice to nice for when I go fishing or you know carry with me hunting, stuff like that. I also got a nice little flashlight here. Not really sure. I can't remember how many lumens this is, but it's pretty bright. Let's see if I can show you how bright it is here. See if you can see that. I don't know. But anyways, that'll be nice when I'm trying to get in my deer stand in the morning and stuff like that. You know, so you go hunting or not hunting, fishing. This might or not fishing. You go camping. I'll get the right words here sooner or later. You go camping. This might be your best friend, especially if you end up for some reason getting lost or anything like that. Could end up being your best friend. I got another one here. It's a nice little holster that I got from my P95. I actually bought this myself with Christmas money that I got for Christmas. So it's a nice little holster. It's made by Black Hawk. It's called a close quarter concealment holster, but it's pretty nice. It's actually got a paddle hook here, so you don't have to thread it through your belt loop. It's also got the one that you thread through your belt loop if you prefer that. But it's a nice little holster. It actually locks in, so it's got the little button here you push to draw your weapon. I don't know. They don't make these for a whole lot of guns, I don't think. Probably big names like Glock or Sig, you know, stuff like that. You'd probably be able to find it. I got lucky and found this one at a local store that was doing a buy one get one half off deal, and it's actually a $40 holster I got for $20. So it was nice. So yeah, there you go. I didn't get a whole lot, but I really had a good time, just spending time with the family and stuff. So got plenty to eat. I thought I was gonna get sick. So but anyways, I hope you all had a good Christmas, safe Christmas, and as always, you guys have a good day.